Alright, this morning, thanks to the railway strikes, I've had to deliver my son to work at Hastings. So I thought I'd just give it a quick hour out on this little beach here. I'm back out with the dais. As you can see, the sea has been stripped back. But I've made a boo-boo. I've left my scoop at home. So if I can't dig it with my feet, I won't be digging it. Enjoy. It's probably not going to be much of a video, if I can get a video at all, but I'm absolutely gutted I've left my scoop at home. But never mind, such is life, and enjoy and see you at the first hole. Thank you very much. 54-56. Ooh, 54, sitting at 54. 5 pence piece. Alright, the GoPro just had a meltdown. Didn't want to know. I have got a signal here somewhere. I don't remember where it was now. Alright, I've got a 92. Thing is, it might be a long way down. I'm not having a scoop, fucking idiot. Yep, 92. <laughs> 91. But not only not having a scoop, I've left a bloody digging tool at home as well. A wally. A penny. Yeah, 1 pence.
I think a 35. A 35 is probably looking at aluminium or something like that.
Have a look, shall we? This bloke on his mobile phone's pissing me off. Yep. What's that? That looks like part of a knife. Knife blade. Oh. Part of a knife blade. 56. Nothing there. Apparently it's there. Another coin. Where'd it go? Another 5p. Yep, 5 pence.
89.90.
Yep, 89.90. Another penny.
As soon as I turn you off, go over another target. That's a 78.
$78.79. The car's gone. EMI's disappeared. I don't know what he was transmitting. What is that? Oh, a little nail. Just a nail.
$71, quite close to the surface.
£0.20. These are all older coins coming up. Been down a while, I think. They're all a funny colour.
64 doesn't sound too promising, though.
Like an old 5p. An old 5 pence. Been losing the second. Can't quite see a date. I will put it up on the screen.
There's also a 57 here as well.
Yeah, 56, 57. Nowadays 5p. Yeah, so we had an old 5p and a new 5p together.
95.96.
Is that it? That's it. What was it, a 2p, I suppose? Yeah, 2 pence.
Ground's full of iron. Nail. Bottle cap.
And just there, we got a 90.91, so that's really a penny, I would have thought. Yeah, 1 pence.
We've got 58, 57, 5p, I would have thought. Nine now.
Yeah, 5 pence.
Got a lot of iron. 69.70 here, so could be a beaver tail. Could be coin. 70. Could be a beaver tail. What is it? That's a ring pull. Far off and cool. 69.70 again. Got two lots. Got one there. And I've got one there. I think they're both the same, though. Either tail or something like that. So that one comes out as a 5p. It's the old 5p. Doesn't look as big. That's another old 5p anyway. 88, 89, 90, 92. So is it a penny or is it a pound? That's a penny, I think. Be optimistic. Around this little bit. So 2. Should be a 5p. Yeah, 5p. Yeah, that's a 46, 47. Basically on the surface. Let's have a look. bit of metal. Of course it's metal, because it's a metal detected. Just a bit of stainless, I think. As you can see, look, fours, sixes, threes, and just here, 88, 90, 91. Sorry about the boot. The nail, well, you know the nail was there. It's supposed to be something good-ish just here. $88.89. Five piece come up that high, but it's a 5-pence piece. 5p. It's the 8 solid. That's going to be a 5-pence piece, I would have thought. There's the coin that I knocked out anyway. So that was your 5p. So this must be a, possibly, 20-pence piece. Or a bottle cap, not a bottle cap, a ring pull. There's something here. Oh, this is your washer, a ring pull washer. Similar. $55.56 could just be a ring pull beaver tail. $55. Gosh, a 5p day today. Another 5 pence. These are the ones that are getting left behind. $63, potentially on the surface.
Another old 5p.
Another 62, 64.
5p.
Right, that's pound coin territory, but probably not going to be knowing my luck. 87.88. It is pound coin, but it's the old stuff, so it's the bankable, not spendable. So I was happy with that. That's another 87.86. So we've got another pound coin. Getting close. Old half pence. It's a half p by the looks of it. Very thin. Yeah, so that's a half pence.
49 on the surface,
so it's not going to be much. Give it a bit of tat. I'm going to say just a washer, but last time I said that on the washer, it had detail. Oh, no, it's just a washer this time. So just a washer.
Another 72, 73. So I'm expecting another ring pull.
Oh. No, it's not. It looks like a coin. That's a 20 pull. 20 pence.
95.96, so that's 2p territory.
Up to 97 now. Some 2p though. 2 pence. Another 72 not moving. It could be a 20p over a ring pull. Oh. Yeah, 20p. All them coins that I've just found have all been in this little bit here. So nowhere else, as you can see, but the sea has ripped the shingle out and revealed the sands. But that is the only area where I've been.
just literally what you can see on the screen.
92, penny territory. Drop to 91 now.
Yeah, 1 pence.
70, 71.
70, 71. Fifty pence.
Oh. Getting louder.
Ring. Certainly is. Is a ring, not quite sure what type of ring. Very light, so probably aluminium or something like that. Oh, there it was. 20p. 20 pence. Also shrapnel cut territory as well. Oh, it's changed. 90 now. Don't know what it used to be, but it looks like a turtle back, or maybe a bit of jewellery. Maybe a bit of jewellery at some stage. Dope heads around in there. Never mind.
Not quite difficult to find that pair, is it? A pair of pliers. Oh,
a bit longer than I was expecting. Oh, and they open as well. Those pliers. They're coming handy. Oh, I might be able to use that as a digging tool. Can.
Well, that's a 41. What's that?
Oh. Latex. It'll be one thing, can't it? Ultra thin. Yeah, there you go, look. At least they're being safe. Just hope they don't come across the actual item that was inside. I hope they were good enough to put that in a bin. Moved it. What's that? Foreign coin, what looks like? Right, 10p. About foreign coin. Oh no. Queen Elizabeth. 10p. 10p. 72, 73. A bit slow today. It's because I'm cold. Get my brain to function is what I'm saying. Uh, 85, 86. Oh, that was it. Another 20p. 4. Oh, another 20p. 80-81. Don't know, just a bit of copper. Don't know what for. Red balloon. Don't know what that's going to be. What is that? Okay.
17, it's out.
Oh. 50p. I didn't, sorry about the videoing, I didn't hit record in time. Right, 50p.
55.
Oops, gone. It's a coin. Is it 5p? Yeah, it's 5p.
Struggled with this one. The hole is open.
And it's a 69. Oh, it's a coin. For 20p as well. Oh, 20 pence.
87.88. Load of can, load of stones piled up. So it's got this can or some sort.
Okay, it's going to prove me wrong. Another old pound. Another old one. No, bankable, not spent. Same numbers again. 86, 87. Two pence. And there's the pound for it. Oh, that's an hour day. So, £1, 2p at the same hole. The old ring pull. Old ring pull. Tree of Life token. Very nice.